What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Dre, the number one Chief Rocker, and welcome back to Internet Are You Dumb? Before we jump into today's video, I need to throw a huge shout out to Fresh Wolf Products. Fresh Wolf Products is the best in luxury men's grooming products. And they also have a message. For every unit sold, they will give a unit to a kid in the foster care system. You can find this product on Amazon, or you can check out their website, freshwolf.com. In honor of the 30th anniversary of America's Most Wanted, one of the iconic hip-hop albums of all time, from Ice Cube, we will be reviewing or reacting to Who's the Mack. So let's jump into the video.
Now ask yourself, who's the?
That DJ Pooh? Ice Cube's eyes, his stare, that's an iconic stare. Like, there's nobody that can frighten you like Ice Cube. Is there anybody else that has a better stare than Ice Cube? I highly doubt it. Maybe The Rock with the eyebrow, but that's not really a stare. That's not really threatening. Jump back into the video.
Who's the man? Is it some brother in a big hat thinking he can get any girl with a good rap? Rolling in a pimped out to the side so it looks like he's
do you think that's green screen, or do you think he's like on a trailer following them with the image in the back? Because if you remember, like, that was a big shot back in the 90s. Another one that stands out to me is Summertime by the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, or I'm sorry, the Fresh Prince and Jazzy Jeff, or Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. That same shot when they're rolling in through the park, that's the same shot that Ice Cube's using here. So I'm not sure. I think this might have came first, but that was a big shot back in the 90s. A lot of people used that shot, but I wonder if it was green screen or not.
Into that leopard interior, this brother think every girl's inferior. To his tongue, get a dumb girl's bun, and she's selling more butt. Don't even get a cut of the money. His name is Sonny, and he know to play.
Hold on, was that Nia Long? That had to be. That was Nia Long, huh? Damn, it's the whole Friday cast.
Trunk, you want to leave, but Sonny start talking fast, and it make you want to go and get more cash. He's getting rich, you know, hey. Janice like that. Now ask yourself, who's the man? Who's the man?
Ice Cube had the whole lynch mob with him. These old videos, like, they're like dope but corny at the same time.
Gas, give you a sad story and you give him cash. You start macking and you're sucking quick to say, I'm down on my luck, and you give him a dollar or a quarter and he's on his way. Then you see a sorry butt the next day. Are you the one getting played like a sucker, or do you say get a job, mother? Every day, the story gets better. He's wearing dirty pants and a funky black sweater. He claims he wants to get something to eat, but every day you find yourself getting beat. He gets your money and he run across the street. Don't look both ways cause he's in a daze, and almost get his butt hit for the crack. Now ask yourself,
who's the man?
Who's the man? Is it that man? Who that's in the club accent? Have you ever been in a hot tub? I know the game, so
yo, I know a lot of you nasty dudes be in the club be asking the same questions. I know a lot of you guys. I'm not gonna call you out though.
Watch it unfold. When I see the boy pick to your earlobe, he's kicking drag and you crack a smile. When he tell you that he can go buck wild for a girl like you and make it feel good. You know it's drama, but it sound real good. He started dragging and hopefully he can start tagging the boots so he can keep bragging. He say, I'ma leave. Go with me, you wanna do it, but you're feeling like a HOE. You grab his hand, you leave, and it's sober. Cause the brother ain't nothing but a rover. You knew the game, and you still ended up on your back. Now
Who's the bag? Yo, you knew he wasn't nothing. And he still gave it. You still gave it up to him. That's a real Mack. If you able to do that and flip game like that, that's a real Mack.
Mackin' is a game, man. Everybody's playing. And as long as you believe what they saying, consider them an M-A-C-K. And with no delay, they are gonna get all the play. But when it comes to me, say the drama for your mom. It's Ice Cube, and you know that I'm a Mack in my own right. When it comes to rhyming rap, cause all I do is kick facts. Unlike Iceberg Slim. And all of them be claiming P-I-M-P. No, I'm not going out that way. I'm just a straight up N-I-double-G-A. Next time you get over on a fool and you did your dirt like real smooth, thank Ice Cube for giving up the facts. And ask yourself,
who's the man? Busted Mack. Yo, Cube out here calling up people. Broke Mack. He said Donald Trump was the broke Mack. Hold up. He straight up called out Donald Trump. I haven't watched this video in years, on a long time. I didn't even know Donald Trump was in this video. Priority Records, 1990, 30 years. It has been 30 years since the release of that album, America's Most Wanted. That was my reaction to Who's the Mack. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this throwback Thursday of Internet Are You Dumb for a reaction video. Big shout out to Fresh Wolf Products. Again, go on to freshwolf.com. And again, if you buy a unit, they will give a unit to a kid in the foster care system. So make sure you give, give back to the community, give back to the kids. So buy some Fresh Wolf products. You can find them on Amazon as well. I think that's about it. Follow me on Instagram at DreRawka, DreRawka. And you can also go on to allrock.com. And if you have any videos that you would like to send my way, artists, if you have any videos, videographers, if you just shot a video and you want to send it my way, let me know. Shoot me an email, Andre at allrock, that's A-N-D-R-E at allrock.com. And other than that, I hope you have the day that you deserve. Take care. Peace.